What is up, guys? EZ9 here, back to bring you some more Overwatch. Yes, more Overwatch. I've been having so much fun with this game. So glad I picked it up. So without further ado, I present to you some more Overwatch. We're gonna go into quick play here. Oh, wait. I think... No, it's over. No, I think it's over. Yeah, it's over. It might not be, but the random game mode or whatever, yeah. Actually, you know what? If it is up, I should really do that. However, it is pretty late, so who knows if we'll actually be able to get a game here. We're gonna go cancel search. Oh, it is still here. Okay, so it's still here. Alright, yeah, let's do Mystery Heroes again. Mystery Heroes. Fuck yeah, alright. Before this game mode goes away, I wanna keep playing it. It's a fun game mode. Lijangdawa! Yes, we are going to Lijangdawa again. Absolutely love this map. I think it's a pretty good map. Three defensive points we need to cap. Both teams are attacking. Let's get right into it as soon as this fucking loads. God, yeah, let's go. We're gonna play Mercy. Yeah, we're gonna play some Mercy, guys. We're not. No, we're not. For anyone that doesn't know, Mercy is a straight up healer. If you're into the healing, you might like playing her. I think she's boring as fuck. But that's because I don't like just only healing. We're gonna mute that guy. I don't need that in my videos. No, thank you. It's P, right? Yeah, there we go. Not that.
Wow, it's an honor to meet
Anna.
Right,
the boys. We have Anna. Wow, I'm actually good with Anna. So, I'm decent with Anna. However, she's more. I play her as a defense, sniper and attack. You see the problem already. It's attack.
Two, one.
Definitely love this skin. So. There we go. Yes, capture that objective. Let's go, guys. Moving in. Looks like we got a Symmetra. Not a fan of her. Hopefully they don't have a Rodog. Rodog will snatch my ass. They got a Widowmaker, though. Oh, fuck. Yep, there she is. Pop her.
The objective is now active.
Got that point, guys. I completely missed that fucking. Still there, she's not there, man. They have two Roadhogs? Fuck me. Put his ass to sleep and just run if we can. And try to get him and find another way in because this is not gonna work. We need to attack. It kind of sucks I'm playing Anna, but she's just not that kind of character. Ooh, I actually missed that. Go, get in there. Get in there, D.Va. Do work.
Experience tranquility.
There we go, we're taking the point. Here we go. That ultimate's very good. I love that ultimate. Better ass though. Oh, what? We definitely put him to sleep there. Okay, I'm gonna have to look back at that after the video. That seems like he hit him. To the left, maybe slightly. We'll have to look at it. I think it hit his hitbox. I think it's a hitbox error right there. We'll see. But looks like we got Ryan, so tank. Which is fine, we needed a tank. We had no tanks in there other than D.Va. D.Va is a squishy tank, to say the least. I mean, other than her shield blocking. She does do a lot of damage, though. That's what makes her good. I need help, guys. Guys, anyone. Really, team. Thank you. Wow. On the fucking point. This is not the time. We have two Junkrats. Alright, we have two tanks. Let's go. Get on the point. Get in there. Get the hell in there. Let's go.
the enemy.
Junkrat just killed himself. What the f- Get the fuck- kill the fucking- God, is that hard? We had two Junkrats. Kill this fucker. Oh my god, Genji? We lost. Good game, guys. We are not coming back. I have a fucking Genji. Who I am shit with, mind you. I'm so fucking screwed. There's no- where is my team? Get the fuck in there. We have two trap forbs. Wow, whatever. I actually hate- honestly, that's probably one of the worst points in this map, so I'm fine. We lost it, cool. Do we actually stand a chance in the next one? Like, fuck. My team didn't even do shit. They just stood there. I was the only one on point that entire time. Why are we doing Ryan again? Fuck. I mean, that's the Rise of Bad character. I just don't like playing Ryan. My favorite tank is D.Va. Second favorite Rolog. Ryan is like number 4. If there even is that many, I don't even know how many 4 are. Can I hit H and get a new arrow? Or not H. What is H? It is H. Yeah, it's H. I can't do it right now. Fuck. The cool fucking emote for D.Va. I love that one. Play video games while playing video games. Fuck yeah.
Group up here!
I need healing, guys. Come on. No one. We have no healers either, do we? No, we don't. Of course we don't. I wish this game would at least give you healers when you need them, though. Like, that's the only problem I have with this game mode. They give you nothing good. Oh, here we go. Like, Lucio. Or not Lucio. Wait, no, it is Lucio. Yeah. Lucio would be good. I would say. Definitely gonna help us out. Oh my god. We're so fucked. Look at it, they have a fucking Bastion again! What the hell? They're just getting way better characters. I wish this D.Va- oh, we got fucking Ryan again. Fuck me. I mean, he's a good character, but I'm not good with him. Especially when the enemy's all on point already. Like, get in there. Go die. Somebody needs to die. We need reasonable characters, because right now we don't have them. Yeah, that isn't gonna work. Fuck this, man. This fucking kill. If you have a shit character, die.
Healing enough.
Get the cover.
Go die on purpose. We need an actual team comp. We're actually gonna get close to this. Of course he's fucking old, dude. Yeah, we're fucked. I'm gonna go to the only place I know Genji will survive in this map, and that's gonna be fair.
I found the teleporter.
They're obviously fucking talking as they are fucking all fucking on point at the same fucking time.
I found the teleporter.
Defeat. Play of the game.
Like, honestly, we had no chance in that game. Whatever, you win some, lose some, but this was bad. This was the picks they got were stupid. Look at them. Look at their picks, look at our picks. Our picks are shit. Wow. Yeah, give me some recommendation, please. Thank you. Like, boo, honestly, yeah, boo, I agree. Fucking, we had shit picks. I mean, someone was sticking with... Ana's fine. Ana's not the problem. It's fucking people that had... Who was it? I don't even remember who it was. The characters we had weren't good. Like, Soldier and stuff? For what the characters they had, we needed characters to counter, and we had zero. That fucking Bastion was there the whole game. Please, like, give us something good. Holy shit. I don't want to keep playing three characters, so that's what it was. I went from Ana to Ana to Genji and Reinhardt. Like, fuck that. Please, thank you. Something decent. Wow. I can live with this. This is okay. And we have a Bastion already? Good. Oh, we're waiting for players, though. I'm not even gonna get him. Fuck. Of course. We gotta wait for a whole one character before we start the game. Fantastic. Just shoot things for these. We're only waiting on one person. Just start the game, please. We're gonna get Junkrat. Let's watch everybody as we don't get Junkrat, because we're not gonna get Junkrat. We're just not gonna get him. If we get him, I'm going to get a cookie. Like, I really feel like having a damn cookie. If we actually do get Junkrat, I'm gonna go grab a damn cookie. Or you guys should send me the cookie. No? No one wants to send me cookies? Fine. No one send me cookies. I'll be fine. Fuck that. I will not be fine. I want cookies. Imagination is the essence of discovery. Alright, let's fucking play some Winston up in here. Prepare our defenses. We're defending? Of course we are. Winston's a fucking attacking character. Hooray!
I've had some bad museum experiences in the past.
What do we have? Two Bastions is good.
Attackers,
he's good. Oh, fuck. Our only damage dealers, or our only, like, people that can move around is me and fucking Soldier. Okay, thank God, we have a Tracer. Okay, I was gonna say, if we have another Torb, I was gonna, like, fucking cry. Because that would be so fucking... First off, it'd be good to defend, but as soon as I get those turrets down, we'd be fucked. I'm gonna try to die as fast as I can. Like, I'm gonna do damage, but if I die, I die. Because I want to die. I don't like playing Winston. He's a good character, just not great with him. Again, that's a me problem. That Bastion, though, that's a good spot, not gonna lie. There's a fucking Widow somewhere.
Hold up!
Of course Junkrat comes up to help, but we got her. It's fine. I wanted to get rid of him anyway. I hate him. Not a fan of that character. This is a tank who's not very tanky. Like, he dies fast. This is not much better. Why are you trying to block me, fuck?
Hi.
No, shut up. Quiet. Thanks. I don't like you. No, shut up. No one likes you, May. No one likes you. But my friend is retarded.
Zenyatta is here.
He shouldn't like you, but he does. This bitch is so fucking garbage. Alright, you know, we're just gonna fucking throw things on the walls and hope they get people, because, like, that's all we can really do.
Turret in place.
Probably should block it, honestly. I don't know where I put something. There's something there. Oh, we're fucked. We're so fucked. Fuck Maze, man. No one likes May. You play her as a main or some shit? Fuck you. Like, fuck this character. Most no skill. Put freeze you and then shoot you once. Skill. And now we got Torb. Oh my god, what is up with giving me, like, these shitty picks? Like, really shitty picks.
We
already have a Torb. No, he died. Never mind. We Wait, it's just shitty picks. They have a fucking Widow. Widow's good. Attack Widow's shit, but because we don't have anyone to counter her.
For what you believe in.
Oh my god. This is decent, but it's our the Widow's gonna insta me while I have to three shot her, so this is gonna be fun. Thank you for giving me some speed, thank you. Thank you for that. If we can't get rid of this Widow, I just gotta find the fucker first. And not die instantly from her. May. Oh my god, fuck you, May. We're so fucked, come on. Honestly, the most fucking irritating character to deal with is May. Absolutely. Alright, we're gonna fucking. We got Genji.
The name's McCree.
Guys, I know I need practice with Genji, but this is getting annoying. I have him so often.
Torbjörn, ready to work!
Like, I have this guy so fucking often.
The payload has reached the checkpoint.
Well, she's taking like no damage. This guy doesn't do enough damage. This doesn't.
I am repaired.
I don't even know where the fuck. Where did Widow go? I think we got Widow. Yeah, she's down. Get her out of the way. Yeah, we're dead instantly. It's fucking Anna. He's so squishy, too. He's squishy, he does no damage. Forever, whoever can play Genji well, like, props, man. Fucking, I suck with Genji. Winston! Guys, you were watching this live, man, and fucking, this is stupid. This is just so stupid. I've gotten the same, like, four characters the entire time I've been playing this game so far. People like May who get the fucking best pick, like, fuck. Fuck you, bitch. You're down. I'm done with this game. Yeah, honestly, that guy dies as Genji too. Genji's hard to use, guys. I don't get why they nerfed his fucking ship. Because he needs that escape constantly with the damage he does. They need to buff his damage slightly, I think. Not an insane amount either, because they need to be really OP, but it's so minimal. But right now, it doesn't do enough damage. Or hell, maybe projectile speed will be better. Just make his ninja stars a little faster. They're too slow.
Teleporter
way
online.
Too slow. So basically, something similar they did with Hanzo. His arrows. Get that hit. Ooh. Oh my god, fuck that. It's not helping. Thorin doesn't know. For Zarya, do not shoot her when she has her shield up. It will give her a damage boost. Of course there's a Bastion. Why would there not be a Bastion? Our team's just getting shit picked. The only one that we've gotten this build is May and Ryan. Pharah! Here we go. For anyone that doesn't remember playing Pharah last video, I got a new skin. It's the Rain Dancer, so that's always fun. Get a new skin. Looks pretty good, for sure. Plus, I love playing Pharah, so it's definitely a good, help me out. Sorry. Skin to win, man. You skin to win always. That fucking Widow in the background. Gotta get some rounds off at her. There you go, Widow down. Counter to May is definitely Pharah, though, so you could probably get this bitch. Fuck you and your dumbass healing. This bitch keeps getting her fucking shield. Like, get out of here, man. Oh, she has her fucking healing again? This is fucking garbage, man. I hate that bitch. Yeah, she's dead. Get out. Oh, we got him! We actually lived that. I thought we were gonna die there. That's fine. Man. Hey Ryan, what's up? I'm gonna blow up your damn fucking shield.
Get in there.
Oh, thank you. Take it.
I'm going for the storm machine.
Well, the problem is, really. Really? Really fucking shield, bitch. Oh my god, he didn't hurt the top. I'm gonna kill those off in a second here.
Thanks.
Come here, poor fucker. There you go, down for the count.
You have my thanks.
There's a Reaper behind us.
God, man. Bastion puts off too many rounds before you can actually get your ult off. Fuck. Look at that. I threw half of them missed. That's the problem with their ultimate. It's so fucking random. Doesn't hit where it needs to hit all the time. Oh, we got McCree. I'm a shit McCree, but I'll try. I'll absolutely try.
Locked by the dragon.
I think someone's talking in game again. I think I have to mute them if they talk. Hopefully they're not talking. Thought I heard someone for a second though. Wow, really? Mercy's gun, I hit full health. Really? McCree's just that squishy. Oh my god, the game's over though. Really? You're gonna give me D.Va when the game's over? Wow, alright, whatever. Let's get in here. I love D.Va, let's go, fight me. I thought you weren't expecting me to bump you, were ya? Get Mercy out of the way, there we go. Clean him up. Hello, what's up? Wait, dude, shit, you're a little midget. Push him out of the way, there we go, game. That is game. God, I love playing D.Va, but getting your last, really? Fuck.
Play of the game.
I know what this is. This is his wheel. Calling it right now. I think he used his wheel. Yeah, he got a triple kill here. Watch this. It was a beautiful triple kill too. Got rid of May. Got rid of all those fuckers. Look, boom. Cleared him. Absolutely cleared him. Nice job. Let's go. I did some damage, but I'm gonna vote. Yeah, I like that kill. He did a very good kill. He cleared that for us. Got rid of that dumbass May. Absolutely hate Maze. Oh my god, cancer, get out of the game, please. Alright. We're gonna do one more game, and then we'll call it for the vid. Chupawa? No, fuck you. Urk you. Fuck. Was not expecting a sneeze there. I'll try to edit that out. Still learning how to edit though, so I'm not promising anything. Yeah, I gotta play some Tracer, let's go. Did Just realize I can mute the mic though when I sneeze, so there you go, that'll take care of that problem.
Justice ain't gonna dispense itself.
McCree!
Well, it's high noon somewhere in the world.
I can do McCree. I can definitely do McCree.
Hello!
This place makes me sick.
Hey.
Again, I'm not the greatest with them guys, but I will do my best. All the more reason for me to play him, right?
Why does he like to give me Zenyatta so much?
Attack commences.
God damn it, dude. Mute all you fuckers.
Remember your training, and we'll get through this just fine.
All right, let's do this.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack commence.
Easy.
Capture objective A.
We're gonna head up top here and see if anyone's up top. It's probably gonna be a Pharah and or someone. No one's up here.
I'm gonna shoot you down.
Ooh, we made that! We make that jump. We did it. I'm gonna hop down anyway though, they're taking cover. Yeah, McCree is squishy as fuck. Definitely gonna have to get a health pack, oh fuck. We're seeing we can't find some health. We gotta find health though, we have to. We're so low. Unfortunately, I think the health is down to where fucking he is, and it sucks because it's the only way I'm gonna get health right now.
Junkrat primed and ready.
Aha! He's not here. Got it.
Here's what the doctor ordered.
Get rid of her. Get rid of her. Here we go. McCree kills three. Here we go. Oh my god, no! Look how low he is! Kill him! Oh my god, he was so low!
With every death comes
Hanzo!
Honor.
Ah boy. Alright, I'm pretty good with Hanzo, I can say that. Actually, then again, everyone's good with Hanzo. It's really hard to be bad with Hanzo right now. Because he got a buff. Arrow speed, and it's too easy to land arrows now, I say.
Objective A,
definitely too easy to land arrows.
Escort the payload.
We're gonna shoot that in the wall and just climb up here.
I'm moving the payload.
Really?
Enemy turret ahead.
Didn't even pop out yet, and I'm already being shot by you. Whatever. That's why I hate Hanzo, guys, because he's got such a tiny ass hitbox too, and he's able to just pop shots off that quickly.
I am healed.
Absolutely, just don't like playing him. I feel very cheap when I do get killed with him too. Like it's basically an insta death, and it's bull, considering it's a fucking arrow.
I have secured the payload. Let's move.
Look at that, we just killed that fucking Mercy in one fucking shot.
Enemy to the distance.
Holy fuck.
Enemy to the distance.
For those.
Heal up here.
Thank you.
Pylos is so much damage, guys. Absolutely so much damage. We can get more than one kill with that, but we got one But look how good Hanzo is, guys. Absolutely stupid good character. Like, once you start getting good at quick shot with the bow, it's really stupid to play. Oh, any insta-gives turret, pretty much. Nothing. Look at this. I hate Hanzo. I think he's OP as fuck. He does too much damage. For being using a bow, he just does too much damage, in my opinion. Oh, and then he also has this bullet, which is a sensor arrow. Oh my god, it's fucking Mei. Really? She came up behind us?
Heroes never die.
Oh. You rock. You absolutely rock.
I'm going for the coldness deal.
Look how easy it is to play Hanzo though, guys. Like, honestly, it seems very cheap to me, and his ultimate seems also even more cheap, so... He's squishy though, which is, I guess, a given, but he does, for being a sniper that doesn't have to aim in sight, like, at all, like, this isn't aiming in sight, this is called just shooting. Look, I can do this. I can do damage. And just doing that does a lot of damage. You don't have to pull back all the way to do a lot of damage. It seems cheap to me. Oh fuck, we're fucked. Never mind, we're good. Who's healing us? We're doing a very good job. Anna. Oh no, there's two healers. Okay, cool. So cheap, guys. Widowmaker had no idea what came at him, but by the time I shot the arrow. Really cheap character, in my opinion. Like, people say they main Hanzo. I was like, well, it's Hanzo. That's what I say. Well, it's Hanzo. It's so easy to play him. Look at this, like, I just poop, gone, poop, gone, poop. Don't even pull back all the way, just do damage.
Nanoboost administered.
Fucking Winston up here. Gone. Threw it in five. Like, he's just stupid good. Oh, hey man, what's up? The console's just scary good, guys. Scary good. Kind of stupid. Not gonna lie. Let's see this play of the game for Winston. Winston got a play of the game. Let's see what he does here. Oh, wow. He got a support kill there. So, he technically got two kills there. And it was mostly team, so we're gonna give that to
clear skies ahead.
The Pharah, for sure. Did a lot of damage. You see, we're almost 34. Doing work, man. Doing work. We're gonna leave the game though. So there it is, guys. That is some more Overwatch gameplay. Let me know if you want to see more, and I will see you guys next time on Overwatch. Peace.